Today I want to tell you a little bit about one of our favorite yarns from Barocco. It's classified as a spring summer yarn, but we love it year round. It's Medina from Barocco. It is a beautiful yarn. I mean, look at the colors in that yarn. It is so pretty. When we put this yarn in a couple seasons ago, the sample they sent, it just fell flat as far as we were concerned. We fell in love with the way that the yarn appears in the skein, and with the sample, it was just stripes. Nothing wrong with stripes, but that's not really what we were seeing when we saw the yarn. So we kind of had to figure out some things to do with it, because the patterns that were provided initially, we just weren't feeling it. And neither were you. It wasn't selling really that great at first. Jeannie incorporated it into this shawl for Tunisian. We do Tunisian classes, and that's very nice. And we love that. And then came along the Night Shift, which I know a million people have made. It's a very popular one. A lot of you have made it out of Medina. If you've not had the opportunity to make this, Medina should be your top choice. That's what I'm wearing now. It is absolutely gorgeous. This is a simple pattern. It's just slip stitch. It goes relatively fast. With the Medina, this shawl has a really nice drape. And I think it uses 5 colors. We have all these two shawls are Medina. And I don't think you can go wrong. I mean, the colors just flow. You know, pick 5 and go. I really don't think you can make a bad color choice with this yarn and this shawl. And we absolutely love it. Just within the last week or so, Barocco has dropped some new crochet patterns. They're PDFs that you can download online. We'll have those on our blog, news.swatknit.com, so that you can access those. They are very beautiful. They also have a free knit pattern that's very nice as well for you. So I hope you enjoyed a little closer look at one of our favorite yarns.